Deja Pell, I am killing them softly. Kicking these beats ass like I am going at some zombies. Today I woke up and had a cup of Irish coffee. Not talking about pussy money, we well, you lost me. On top of ladies' minds like I am just Aussie. Reviews are coming in and it is so awesome. Thank you, y'all, but this greatness is just starting. Potency like Oxycontin and you dismiss the wise and Sherlock Holmes. The mysteries are solving. When my voice introduces, it produces a solving. If you were nuisance to music, then I am taking you out. Get poke hands to your lip, make a do backflip. Spitting these rounds, so goddamn I need some jet stick. Describe me as average, but fuck it, I am past that. I put the L in life until I'm dropping in the casket. I'm not getting famous off the vocals or the dancing. I'm getting in their hands with this voodoo that I'm chanting. What happened to the rapping? Y'all just stunned, double acting.
Goddamn, son, how the fuck could I do better?
Alright.
What's accomplishment without defeat? A struggle without ease. It's the little things in life that we really fucking need. The capability to set your mind free. To sit back and light up this inspirational tree. Magical green thoughts flowing like the Amazon stream. A world from a dream. Realize that everybody's not really seeming. Taste of the cream. Turns every honest man into a frame. From a conscious clean to moving lower than a fucking submarine. Dipsing becomes routine. Gotta lean but remain keen. Rationality and morality was learned off of the movie screen. But the ultimate end of Scarface has never been seen. So him and his team started drilling like the Marines. Officially working as I transformed into machines.
Hold up, lower the music.
Thank you.
You're not respecting what I'm doing right now, so why should I just like keep attempting to kill shit and you don't even listen? Yeah, but I'll leave out on this note. I'm fresh like I just came out the oven. Still getting cooked since I turned a baker's dozen. Now peace out.